I welcome you to the Onyx Hotel.
The Onyx Hotel comes from me just right now where I'm at in my life. I kind of travel a lot and I'm in a lot of hotels, and the Onyx Stone is kind of just symbolic of what kind of guides me in my life. Like, there's like a bigger picture and everything, and there's something that's guiding you to where you need to go, to point A to point B, and that's where the Onyx comes in. This tour is going to be a little bit older. It feels a little bit more adult than my last tours. I have most of my songs from a recent album in this show. I have like 4 or 5 songs from the past albums. It's just because I've toured with those songs for so long now. It's like you need a new craft, something new to express and to give to people. I'm taking Oops, I Did It Again and Baby One More Time, and I've made them into a remix of like a cabaret feel, very kind of bluesy and jazzy. When I perform every time, I think I'm really talking to everyone who can relate to the song. It's about your first love, your first true love, and I think it's something a lot of people can relate to, because you all have that first love that you're with, that you think you're gonna be with for the rest of your life. I would love my audience to walk out of the auditorium feeling like they had the most magical experience.
I don't wanna be a soul that's protected.